I grew up in an environment that always nurtured my natural scientific curiosity and also gave me the perspective that with a career in science and engineering, we have the power to address really important questions that face the future of our society. My research uses the science of light to build a bridge between engineering and medicine. Currently, doctors and patients are facing challenges when they diagnose disease and trade-offs between precision, cost, and time. The technology I'm developing is designed to manipulate light in such a way that when it interacts with a patient's tissue sample, doctors can tell healthy from diseased tissue by changes in color that they see in a simple microscope. My hope for my research is that we can give doctors the ability to diagnose a range of serious diseases, including Alzheimer's disease, heart disease, or cancer, more quickly and at a lower cost than is possible today. 1 in 8 women in the United States is diagnosed with breast cancer in her lifetime. The patient's survival rate is directly related to the precision of their disease diagnosis.
It's very interesting all over there.
Exactly. My grandmother's breast cancer was actually misdiagnosed, and by the time the doctors had revised the diagnosis, her disease had spread beyond treatment. One of the central drivers in my research today is to help patients like my grandmother obtain a rapid, precise, and low-cost diagnosis at the point of care. As an engineering undergraduate, I entered a class where less than 10% of my classmates were women, and I was inspired to start the first student-run organization for women in engineering at our university. Today, I get to work with a team including many really amazing and inspiring women, and I really love working together to address these important challenges in women's health. I think we have an incredible opportunity and also responsibility to act as role models for a more diverse new generation of scientists in the future.